In this video, we will learn about how to program any type of AVR via Arduino and Arduino IDE. Also, we will talk about Hex Shield, which will make your programming easy. Sometime Arduino will increase your project size. You can use microcontroller alone according to your specifications and requirements. For this, take a Arduino and take a Arduino and connect it with your PC. Open Arduino IDE and go to the file and then click on the example and find Arduino ISP example. Open it and select here correct board and correct port. Now upload the code. As you can see, code is uploaded successfully. This is the basic circuit diagram to connect AVR with Arduino. As you can see, SCK, MISO, MOSI and reset pin is respectively connected to the 13, 12, 11 and 10 pins, VCC and ground connected to the 5V and ground. First of all, find ICSP pins of AVR. We will do for ATtiny85. Search ATtiny85 Arduino pinout in Google. Now click on the image section and find this type of pinout in the image section. Open this pinout and you will find SCK, MISO, MOSI and reset pin, and also you will find VCC and ground. Connect these pin as shown in circuit diagram. As you can see, I have connected circuit diagram on breadboard. SCK, MISO, MOSI, reset pin and VCC and ground are connected with Arduino. Search program ATtiny85 with Arduino on Google. Open this link and find the board link on this page. Here is board link. Copy the link and open Arduino IDE. Go to the file and then preferences. Now paste your link here. If you already have links, then separate it by comma. Now click on the tool and go to the board manager and search ATtiny85. You will find this library, install it. Open the code which you want to upload in your AVR. You can download this code from my GitHub page, link given in description. Now click on the tools and go to the board, select ATtiny category. Select processor ATtiny85, select clock internal 8 MHz, make sure your Arduino is selected and programmer is Arduino as ISP. Now click on burn bootloader. It will set your fuse according to selected clock. If you want to know how to select clock, then I will explain it in future video. Now click on the sketch and then upload using programmer. Your code is successfully uploaded in your AVR. These are Arduino pinout which you can define in your Arduino IDE code. If you have uploaded my code, then connect your circuit diagram like this. Connect a push button at 2 number pin and 2 LEDs at 3 and 4 number pins. As you can see, the push button turn on LED alternatively. If you don't want to mess with these wires, then you can use hex shield. Because it is Arduino shield, it will be inserted on the top of Arduino. Take your AVR and insert it in your shield and you are ready to go. If you want to select external crystal, then you can select it via jumpers. There are two crystals, 8 MHz and 16 MHz. The name of supported controller are given on the PCB. If any AVR is out of the list, then you can use ICSP pin to program it. If you don't want to use this seal, then throw it away. This PCB is sponsored by PCBWay. You can order high quality PCB from PCBWay.com. Link given in description. You can download Gerber, BRD and schematic file from my GitHub page. Link given in description. Now program 8Mega8 to revise these steps. Search 8Mega8 Arduino pinout on Google. Find this type of image. Open the image and here is SCK MISO MOSI and reset pin. VCC and AVCC will be connected to the 5V and ground will be connected to the ground. Here you can connect external crystal, but we are using internal crystal, so we will not connect any crystal here. Connect AVR with Arduino like this. As you can see, I have connected it on breadboard. Now search program 8Mega8 with Arduino in Google. Click on the link and find the board link. Copy this board link and go to the Arduino and here go to the files and then preferences. Now paste your link after comma. Now click on the tools and go to the board manager. Here search 8Mega8 and you will find this library. Install it. Now open the code which you want to upload. Now click on the tool and select board as 8Mega8. Select clock as internal 8MHz. Now click on the burn bootloader. Now go to the sketch and click on the upload using programmer. Now program is uploaded successfully. If you are using my code, then connect VCC and AVCC to the 5V and ground to the ground. Connect a push button to the second pin and two LEDs at 3 and 4 pin. As you can see, program is working correctly.